I'm Mary Bilyeu, and we're here at the Phoenix Earth Food Co-op for our latest edition of The Full Course, where we're going around town meeting some of the most interesting people involved in Toledo's food scene. Today we're here with Helen Eldon. She's one of the founding members of the co-op. She's going to tell us a little bit about why there was a need for the co-op, how long it's been around, what some of the benefits are. Helen, tell us what's going on. What prompted you to start the food co-op here?
Well, we were working on a local campaign, and a number of us had shopped at a co-op before, and we decided that we needed a co-op here in Toledo. There had been one here 10 years before that had closed. And so we especially wanted organic produce. And so right from the very beginning, we've had all organic produce and local in the summer when it's available. And that's been very popular, our produce. And that's our pride and joy, really. And we also have a lot of bulk items that saves packaging. We're 25 years old. We opened in 92.
Tell us a little bit about the history of the co-op and the niche that you serve here.
Well, how it originally started was as Earth Food Co-op, and then the Phoenix got kind of put on there as the Rising of the Phoenix, because we were the second coming of the original. You know, we have a lot of regulars, and we've built, you know, relationships with our customers over the years.
That's really critical.
We know them by name.
There's that trust.
Yeah, yeah. It's really, you know, it's a really cool thing to, somebody walks in, hey, so-and-so, you know, like, we know these people, and we care about them.
So let's get to the questions. Part of our shtick that makes it a little more fun, so it's not just a standard interview, is we do these three questions just to go in different directions. So we'll start with something easy, an appetizer.
Okay.
Have you won any awards for your cooking? I suppose I should ask first, though, if you like to cook.
Sadly, no.
No?
I mean, I guess you could ask my two daughters, but I probably still wouldn't win an award.
You get the people's choice from them, though.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
What do they like to have you make?
Honestly, my youngest has gone back and forth from being a vegetarian and not over the years. She's only 9 years old. And
already conscious,
yeah,
of what she's eating.
She was born, we had her vegetarian, and then she decided not to. But my oldest, you know, they merge on, basically the favorite thing together that they can both decide on is the corn vegetarian chicken nuggets.
Really?
They just love them.
So you eat conscientiously and still have kid food and still have fun.
Yeah, absolutely.
All right, our entree round is a little more substantial.
Okay. Let's go. I'll do that.
All right. choices.
I know.
Would you ever want to compete on Chopped? Although, if you don't consider yourself much of a cook.
I know, man. What?
We've got these chefy questions
here
today.
Yeah. It's really cool to watch, but I do not think I could really compete at this point.
No.
But it's, yeah, I don't think so.
It's tough.
I can imagine, yeah. It makes me nervous just watching.
I know. It's
all the pressure.
Really stressful.
You know?
And then finally we'll end with a little sweet treat, our dessert round. And let's see what that is. Dark or milk chocolate?
You know, I've always liked milk better, but over the years I've forced myself to like dark more, just because I know it's better for me.
That's right, because you can have your chocolate and still eat well. Is
exactly.
There a certain percentage you can't go above, though? Like
kind of, yeah, good. Yeah. Like, I'm about 60% and I'm good. When it gets higher than that, I'm like, yeah, it's too much for me.
Okay.
Not that hardcore.
All right, but you're trying.
Yes, I try.
Wonderful. Thank you so very, very much.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you so very much for joining us here at the Phoenix Earth Food Co-op. We've learned so much. Be sure to stay tuned for the next episode of The Full Course. Who knows where we're going to be going?